All right, next up, we're going to welcome back Craig Greenberg.
All right, you got me there?
Yep, you got your original sound on?
Yes, the original sound is on.
Good to hear.
Great stuff, Bert, as always. All right, I'm going to do a couple new things, a couple older things, cover. This is a song off of my most recent EP. It's called Quarantine Queen. Well, I was down or so low, I never ever felt more alone. Appeared on my screen like a hero from a movie scene, cause I was afraid of the morning's light, scared of the world's demise, but she made it all right. Like, now she's my quarantine queen, sheltered with love, keeping me sane and my eyes up above. And she walked out of a dream, tender and wide, moving my faith with a look in her eyes. But things got hard in the fall, losing touch, I couldn't take it all. Stuck at home all the time, well, I was surely gonna lose my mind. But she had a vision of what we would be, love where it leads. Yeah, she taught me to see. Yeah, she's my quarantine queen, loyal and true, never a doubt that we'd make it through. No one I've ever seen, always led with her heart, living with grace as the world came apart. Oh, afraid of the morning's light, scared of the world's demise, but she made it all right. Now she's my quarantine queen, sheltered with love, keeping me sane and my eyes up above. Like she walked out of a dream, tender and wise, holding my faith through the look in her eyes. Sound out there, okay?
Sounds great.
Alright. Alright, this is a newer one I've been doing. This is a song called Dissipating Energies. If anyone's been in a relationship where you're giving more than you're receiving, it's for you. Say what's in your heart, cause that's how real connection starts. And if you end up alone again, at least you know you did your part. Bold emotion. from behind, they drag you to the ground. Buried feelings, ones we thought we'd never find, they creep out in the night.
Thank you.
What is that card you end with? I love that card.
Oh, it's I mean, I'm playing a C with an open E string, basically. I mean, it's not in the C. It's
suspended. Kind of like suspended.
I'd have to think about it for a second.
Yeah, I don't worry about it.
I love it. Songs on that. On that.
Sounds
chord.
Great.
All right. So I'm gonna do this kind of New Orleans. It was just Fat Tuesday, so this is a New Orleans-inspired song. This is called She's Gone and I'm Good for Nothing. Yeah.
Sam. All of the feelings left to peter out for reasons I don't understand. And I have to believe there's a silver lining into all the sadness flooding my brain. After these years, I'm a losing side. It took all my strength just to maintain.
It's George Harrison's 80th birthday, so I hadn't done this one in a while, but this is a George Harrison song. It goes something like this. Let me do that again. Thank you.
than anything she shows me. I don't want to leave now. You know I believe in hell.
Alternative lyrics in there because my alright, I'm gonna do one more here. This is I put out an EP in December. This is the title track. I'm gonna be releasing a music video for this song. This is called Between the Sea and the Sky. And if you're out there, find me on the other places, Instagram, Spotify, Craig Greenberg the Music. And thank you, John, again for having me. And all right.
Great, man.
Hey, thanks, Bert. Have a good rest of the festival, and stay safe out there. There's a lot of crazy stuff going on. Keep an eye out for the new video coming out soon.
Craig, great set.